Today we are going to make a character. We have made the face, so let's cut the face now. Alright. What do we need now? Yes, paper. I forgot already. Let's draw the eyes. Perfect color. Both very good. Alright. Oh man, this one is a little bigger. We have to make proper equals. If I don't get it proper, my eyes are going to be on this page. Alright, let's stop talking and start making. You will need a marker for the eyes. Done. And now let's cut them. First we have to use the marker again to put the face in a proper protection. Oh, it's a little bit wrong, but I can't see the backwards. So you have to take good care of this. Take a good care of the bird, because this bird is going to be a very proper one. Now we should take care of this bird goodly, but it's not going to be a real one. It's just saying so it can't. I'm just saying it so it can't break. Oh man, but I need to put the glue. I even need to cut the eyes right now. So how do I need the glue right now? Well, my dad left it behind, put a stand, and you know, my dad is in the room. Even my little brother and my little. Then you can see my game. My dad and I are working on that game right now. It's not ready right now, you know. Sister. Now I'm working lonely in this video. My dad is just going to put it on the YouTube. This glue is worse. It has been used by me love enough. And please come back another video. And please subscribe on this video. Well, I know. The eyes might be a little bigger, but it's alright. It's just a paper. If we're going to make a real one, we can't make, because only God can make. Our God only can make real flying ones. Well, we can make a robot. Well, I want to be in. Yes, I've already got. So, it's a little bit enough glue. So I have to remove it. Where's the glue? We have to play. You can use any type of color, but we are making a blue, right? Of real character blue. We're making that, but you can even make on your own colors. See the face? Now let's make its tail. I have already got like the face one, face time. So let's cut that, the tail. We're not going to do this. I have asked my friend Hamza to watch my old video. He didn't notice about it. So my dad has given me a big computer. So on that computer, my dad and I are working on that game with that computer. So we just have to make the body now and his wing, this bird's wings. But I don't know how to draw the body like this. Wait a minute. I can make like this open one. Oh, yeah, almost part. This is Mr. Incredible. Shoo, shoo. I can make like this, but there's not enough paper for it. So we are going to draw on it and color it. All right. Well, it
will be made soon, but be careful with it because it's not that easy or hard. It is pretty hard and pretty easy. Now let's put them together. With the glue, I put glue on this one, right over here a little bit. This glue is very strong purple. And I stick it like this. And then I stick the other one over here. See? Because when I grow up, I'm going to be a scientist. But I love to make crafts. I love to make crafts and, you know, I love crafting. But I even like science. So I made both things, even science and even them. Here is a body. I mean back wings, tail. We need to make the wings on now. There. No. Let's make the body first. We take a color. Whoa, I mean a pencil. And let's make this much. Okay. Because I don't have enough paper, so this much I'm making. You can make long as long you want. You know, it needs to be a little thinner, I guess. It's not that fat, you know. Fat. Well, in our next video, we are going to make a new type of superhero named Flash Dash Clash. So, please watch that one video too. We are going to mark it so we can make the other line perfect too. And then the pencil lead is a little weaker because it's an old my dad has given me. He used when he was a kid. It's a very old one but a very good one. So what were we talking about? Yeah. So in our third video, it was not the second, which one we were going to make the Flash Dash Clash. It is a new superhero. So we were not going to make that one. Well, I mean we are going to make that one, but it's not the second one, it's the third one because I have made another one couple of months ago. So my dad has invented a small light, you know. You have maybe watched that video on the YouTube, right? Two X. Pretty cool one, right? Pretty cool light. I have made a model of it either, of my dad's light. I know it's not pretty good one, but it can stick. You know it? It can stick on because I put a magnet under it. So it's pretty good to have good things, and it's pretty good. I have just came by school a little bit longer. I have came by school right now, but maybe 20 minutes I have came back from school. No. 1 hour. 1 hour ago I was in school, then I came back now. Yeah, I don't remember pretty things, so I'm saying wrong things. But I didn't learn this all from school. I learned it on my own. And we are going to color this body in blue. So, I'm even going to show to color. Coloring. We even have to make here. And we are going to make over here. Then we are going to color it. Then we are going to cut it. Then we only have to make its wings, so they're not that hard, you know, it just feathers and wings, but we are not going to make like that ones. We're going to just draw them feathers, not going to cut. I mean, we are going to cut, we are going to mix it in the color. I mean, I don't remember. Let's forget about it and just draw our bird. I mean, blue bird. Blue. It's, you know, it's a pretty funny thing in the real movie. Blue is a blue bird and his name is Blue. Funny, right?
After we done it, he won't show it. I mean, we are going to fold it. After we need it. Happy.
It's not that dark, you know. It matches on it, but not properly matching. Well, I'm a pretty intelligent. Well, not that much. Now let's stop talking and work on our blue. blue. Well, in the real movie, Tiago. In the Ice Age, Tiago. In the real movie too, Tiago. They're pretty quite same names. So I said Tiago to Diego. I've just seen the real movie too right now. So I decided I can even make a bluebird. So I'm making it now. And I'm showing to you. Well, my dad's going to laugh that I made this much talking with thing. So I don't study a lot, but I am pretty intelligent. See, this is an intelligent thing, you know. My dad will put this video on the YouTube like the other one I have made only. McQueen, my favorite car, let's play together. Well, McQueen is my favorite car. I even have a car on it. In just a minute. See? It's pretty shiny, huh? Because it's my favorite, so I clean it all the time. I have even make what was that? Yeah, the holler of Lightning McQueen, Mac. I have even made it. Well, like in this one, I show you Mr. Incredible, and I have told you about Flash Dash Clash, and you know, Lightning McQueen I showed, but that's not my made craft. I even have a Lightning McQueen I have made. Alright, let's make this body, guys. I work pretty hard on these things because I'm quite serious about these. And I even love Big Hero 6. Big Hero 1, Big Hero 2. I love all of them. And I even love Mr. Incredibles movie, The Incredibles. I even watched the second part of it, even the first part. The Incredibles, Incredibles 2. Well, I quite love Lightning McQueen. I have even new favorite things, but I still love my favorite car. Lightning McQueen. Yeah, bro. And I really, really love the game Mini Amnesia. I play it all the time. My cousin showed me that game, then I downloaded that game, and I have a very great player on it. Not that one. I have 3 medals already. Well, I quite like to tell you my all favorite things, but there's enough no time. The glue not getting out. Nice out. It's properly very good glue out. No out. So let's put it and first paste it. Well, I'm not the only one who's great at these things. I'm not the only one, but I love to be one of the great ones of crafts. I mean science. Well, in my school, today was computer classes start, so I really love that this computer new period. I love this. Alright, where's the tail? Well, I make the tail quite big. So let's take the tail too. Already done. Just have to make the throat. Can we stick it like this? But yeah, we can with this great glue. Oops. I'm going to stick soon. So let's put a little glue on it. So we have already made blue, just have to put the wings and its legs. So already on, woohoo! Oh, it's sticked, but it's moving. So it's quite good. So let's, we have meat body. I hope I make well, and I even hope you're going to subscribe, guys. No, I don't hope so. You're going to subscribe because I'm not making this well. Well, I do believe. I still believe I'm going to make a great video. We have to make this much hard, and sorry to make you to watch this much big video. So really, really sorry for wasting your time. But if you want to watch, you have to watch. We have
already made one win. Now they are two wins. Now we should stick them. But before one thing, where is the first place? We should fold this as the same as the other one. Just flipping on our glue, so just make the tail a little smaller on the first one. Wings can move, they're movable. Now put them on the other one.
We have pasted the wings and completed our bird. We made the legs.
We make this much, a little bit more. Alright guys, we have made both of the legs. Let's paste one of the legs.
Alright.
As real.
Alright. The blue is ready to fly now.